guys, Gagi here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today on my way here, I got these vegetables, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to make an Armenian slash Russian dish called ikra. So I have to grill all of these, and it's getting dark pretty soon. So let's do it. So we're going to need some eggplants, tomato, onion, garlic, jalapeno, and some green pepper. Alright, now they're all cooked, and what I'm going to do is I'll let them cool down so I can basically separate and remove the skin. So the next step is going to be chopping and smashing all of these together. Okay, so after a lot of chopping and smashing, this is what you're going to end up with. I'm just going to add some salt and mix it. And our ikra is ready.